We'd like to play a lovely Glenn Miller tune. Well, he didn't write it, but it was recorded by him and made famous by him. It's called Little Brown Jug.